cracked sidewalks and pavement. This one solid concrete bridge now part rubble. It connects the municipality of Guayanilla to neighboring towns, but now no one can get by, including our crew. As we take a side street, we stumble upon this, a tent city, where the pounding of the bridge repairs are drowned out by the sound of hope. This is 8-month-old Dwight making music where his family has taken refuge. His mom and dad are here along with other family members, 4 generations in all. Fearing a tsunami, they refuse to go back home. They feel safe here in a cot under the tents where warm food is being served. Families with their beloved pets are here too, and the elderly are also being taken care of. Hilda is 64 years old and scared, but stays positive. She says the most unexpected people in her neighborhood are the ones who told her to get out when the earth shook just over 24 hours ago.
Los muchachos del punto, de la droga.
Some of the bien bueno. Known drug con dealers nosotros, sí. In the neighborhood are the ones who told you to get out.
As we toured the tent city with the Lieutenant Governor of Puerto Rico, we felt it in our feet, a tremor.
We just felt.
Obviously, you can feel, yep.
We just felt a shake.
As the night sets, the children play as the adults pray that the earthquakes will stop. In Guayanilla, Puerto Rico, Ibeth Bruzual, Spectrum News.